like a band man without an instrument.
Okay. That's Jim. Eh.